Brendan,
what's up?
Wanna go play some basketball?
Yeah, sounds good.
Okay, cool. I'll meet you out there. Bye.
Hey, what's up, Charlie?
Hey, Brendan, you want to play today?
Sorry, I can't play today. I'm hurting. My ankles are hurting. My wrist.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry to hear that, bro.
What's up with you, man? You're just not your old self. You used to be balling up there.
Yeah, I don't know. Just my wrists and my ankles are just hurting so bad.
Maybe you should go see a doctor, bro.
I think I should.
Yeah.
Hi, doctor.
Oh, hello, Brendan. How are you feeling today?
Actually, doctor, I've been hurting lately, mostly around my ankles and wrists. I don't know why. I'm having a hard time playing basketball and staying active.
Sorry to hear that.
Yeah.
Nice to see you.
Yeah.
Brendan, wow. Let me take a look at your wrist.
Yeah.
Seems to be some swelling and irritation. This may be symptoms of arthritis.
How bad is it? Can I still play basketball?
Well, yes, but it may be more difficult. There are options, since this disease has been around for a long time. You can get the pills over-the-counter or by subscription. I would recommend subscription for you. Here is a subscription for these pills.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Bye, doctor. If I have any problems, I'll make sure to contact you.
Okay, sounds good. See you later.
See you later.
Hey, Charlie. Brendan.
Hey, what's up, Brendan? How's it going? How you feeling?
I'm feeling better, dude. Turns out I have arthritis.
Oh, man, that sucks.
Yeah, but luckily, there's a cure. I am taking some pain pills to relieve my swelling and pain.
Dang, arthritis. Man, where did that disease come from?
Oh, well, I've actually been doing some research online, and I found out before the 1600s, the disease was rare. It spread across the Atlantic during the Age of Exploration. In 1859, the disease acquired its current name, the first recognized description of rheumatoid arthritis.
So, Brendan, how bad is arthritis? What is the progression like?
Later in life, it can affect me more. It may increase the stiffness, swelling, and inflammation in the joints. I may have to get surgery if I don't treat it now. But luckily, I got the pills to do that.
What's up, Brendan?
Hey, what's up, mate?
How's your arthritis been?
I'm actually doing better. Thanks for asking.
Nice.
Actually, last time I forgot to tell you about how interesting the disease arthritis is.
The science of it, you mean?
Yeah.
Tell me about it.
Arthritis is caused because too much friction on the joints. And this causes inflammation and swelling, which causes pain.
So, Brendan, how is this disease transferred from one to another? Is it contagious? Like, how does it work?
Well, it's actually a genetic thing passed down through generation to generation.
Oh, wait. I wonder, did your grandpa have it?
Yeah, he did, actually.
Oh, man, no wonder you had this disease.
Yeah, that's why I knew to go to a doctor really soon.
Nice.
Yeah.
The heart is a blue.